Is it the
Yeah.
same maps?
Yep.
I'm banning Mario Paint.
Okay, I already had that one banned before I even
Good.
unclicked. Okay.
Let me load
Triplet, what do you want to ban?
up. Suicide Flare Girls.
Oh my goodness, everybody goes after that one so
Let's
fast. It's
go,
not
bad
even.
man.
All right, and then I'm gonna flip a coin, and we're gonna see who goes up. Who's heads, who's tails?
Heads.
Heads.
I'll be tails.
Okay. Flip a coin.
Tails.
All right. True. Wait. Yeah, true. Yeah.
Spidget
You want to do spidget? Okay. All right. Up. Oh, whoops. Okay. You guys, I got the. You guys want the BSR, or you guys got it pulled up?
I have it. I have the
Okay.
playlist.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay.
Oh
Let's
wait,
go.
yeah, I have playlists
Okay.
too. No fail, right?
Let the chat box.
Imagine.
Oh no. Okay, there we go. Looks better now. All right. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Just keep spinning. Like a pile of fidget spinners. Put my head to my toes. I even love them spinning right here on my toes. Got one on my head.
Triplet missing right there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Ready. Yeah. Stop this combo. Did true. Now, this
it's
map
pretty
is really
close.
intense.
Yeah,
this
this
is
map
pretty
is so
close,
easy.
honestly.
Everybody can serious using this as an accuracy map now.
Yeah, what Triplet is
Yeah.
doing with these notes is something that I've never been able to do, which is holding his saber completely diagonal and somehow still hitting it like a down note. Every single time I've tried this, it just misses like that.
Yeah, and Triplet, he was very close to an SS there for a little bit, but he dropped down to an 88,
No, I'm facing
where
True.
True is at an 84 right now. So.
Yeah, I mean it's because of that technique he's using too on the
Yeah.
Lotte notes
It's not gonna
that
be
actually gives you
easy.
better act.
Triplet's still holding on to that 88.
Yeah, it's very close.
You're still at an 84%.
Okay.
Just dropping down to an 83.
That's good. Okay. Now let's see their scores. I'm gonna undeafen them real quick. We're gonna undeafen them. It's gonna echo
Scores, I'm
for a
gonna
minute. We're gonna undeafen them real quick. We're gonna undeafen them. It's gonna echo for a minute.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
I
What's
abused
your
my arm.
score?
It
looks like
was
Triplet has won.
Triplet
one.
won. Okay, Triplet takes the first one. All right.
Thanks.
Now let's go over to the map selection. So for you guys, the second map choice. You true. You choose the. You chose the first one, right? I'm not tripping.
Yeah.
Okay, so then Triplet, you get to choose the second one. The things that are banned are Suicide Splitter Girls and Mario Paint.
Oh, trust me, I know.
Okay.
Dark Sheep.
You wanna do Dark Sheep? Okay. Dark Sheep it is. All right.
This map is so much fun.
And for after the Saint says he's ready for the next match.
And they're off.
Yeah. I'm surprised that the strings are actually like on time. I'm kind of confused.
Well,
Now
that's because
seeing
they're on the same lane.
yeah, and seeing Triple's swings, his swings are very smooth.
Yeah, I was like, he looks like he's using an index, but I don't think he is. I think he's on CV1, actually.
Yeah, and even True, like they both just have very, very smooth,
Yeah.
accurate swings.
It looks like Triplet's swings are a bit wider, and
Yeah.
True's are just more smooth on rotation.
And both of them right now
More
holding a
tough game.
92 on this map here.
Yep.
With True dropping 15 notes there.
Yeah, he dropped the
Yeah.
pin.
Oh, True
That's gonna
just
hurt
lost,
him.
just missed a few there.
Yeah.
That has affected the, that
Yeah,
affected the rank of
that
play.
definitely.
Yeah, there
Yeah,
was
that
a cycle
definitely
wonder
hurt.
see how well the
Mm-hmm.
gallops.
Hopefully they can recover. That is if anything happens.
Triple is definitely back up at in a 90% right now.
Yeah,
where, True is at 82.
From that misfest, but
yeah, it's very unfortunate.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
But these are very complex and stamina-based streams right here.
That part's so uncomfortable.
We actually have 65 viewers still. Do people actually stay?
Yes. No, there's 65 now. Yeah, people are actually patient, which I'm happy
I'm
about.
I'm actually kind of surprised. I saw more people complaining than I did.
Yeah, I know. True is holding on to... Oh, never mind. He
I remember
off,
my
off.
Eye.
Yeah, I just lost that.
That's okay.
Yeah. Well, he did go up. I mean, he wasn't an 82 before, but now he's at an 85% right now. Yeah. So he is catching up right now. Where
yeah.
Triple is at an 89.
Yeah. Yeah, Triple has dropped down a bit as well.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. There he goes.
Oh yeah, Triplet is holding on really, really tight.
Yeah.
He's missed a few there. He's missing a bunch.
Oh,
yeah,
True
yeah,
is
oh, yeah,
he just missed a lot with the bad cuts there.
Yeah, he just dropped a bunch just now.
Oh yeah, numbers are going down.
Yeah, was that a steady 89%? He's at an 86 now. So for True, yeah.
Yeah, it seems like they're getting tired.
Oh yeah, these stream patterns are just they're very stamina based, and
it's really
very easy to lose your stamina very quickly on these maps.
I don't get how they hold their stamina for that long. I don't get that.
I really don't know.
Yeah, their stamina gets held for so long.
Going into the last burst here.
Yeah.
Triplet has kept that combo, which is really
combo. Yeah,
he got
that one.
That's really impressive to be able to full combo that whole ending
that's
very
he
awesome.
Held that really nice. All right, let's see the wins. And Triplet takes another win.
Triplet takes it by. Oh, I thought it would have been a further gap though. Let's undeafen them real quick.
All right, yeah.
Triple, you take the win. I thought the gap would have been further, but that was.
I choked.
Well, True, you got to choose the next map. It looks like. What do you
wait, think? Who won?
It was Triple.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so Triple got a 127.8.
Okay, so True, you get to choose the next map, and this is a best out of three, by the way, unless you get these next two wins. So,
Oh, shoot.
I gotta be honest, I would really love to see the original Zero Risk Syndrome.
Yeah.
So, right,
well, this is up to you.
Risk.
You wanna do Zero Risk? Okay.
Yeah.
Zero Risk it is. Let's get it.
Like a band suit, said girls, because I know True is fast, like way faster than me. It has better stamina.
Oh.
Good luck.
Okay, they're deafened. Here they go.
So far, Triplet has definitely shown his abilities to be able to do these maps.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
So we'll see how this one turns out.
This is the one that's mapped by Fabian Zoop, right? I'm not tripping.
I have no idea.
The very first Zero Syndrome.
Goodness.
So there are quite a bit of parts that are off time, which is going to make acting them very hard.
Yeah, so Triplet already dropped a combo already. So that's going to affect them already.
The accuracy is pretty low for Triplet right now. It seems like True is holding the highest.
Oh, there it is.
Wow.
That's one of the hardest parts to actually.
He's still holding on to his combo, and Triplet is Triplet just struggled really hard there.
I think I even tried playing this map before, and I was just like, how is this even possible?
Yeah, we're all bad. Don't worry. I've seen a mid play. Mid, he's crazy, man. He's really good.
Good call.
Someone in chat said the Windows mixed reality versus the Riftest gamer.
Yeah.
Here is the good part.
Nerd said with Prime.
Look at those swings on True. FC is so beautiful.
Now, with True only missing four notes there.
His accuracy was good. True's
it looked like Triple was still ahead.
Insane. That was a really big. Yeah, that's definitely
good. And that third wing goes over to Triple.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah, that goes to True. That goes to True.
Wait, did I read that wrong? Did I just read that
wrong? Yeah, True. True with 371.
I said that wrong.
Chris.
I know. No, wait. I read it wrong.
Bro, I was like, wait, what the fuck?
Everyone just hopped on me for that one. Oh my goodness, that was so fast. I said, it goes to True. Wait, who did I say it goes to?
Because it's True.
Oh my goodness.
Well, I was about to say True's number seven.
Let's do the map selection again, and this one goes over to Triple. Your guys' names both start with T, so it's difficult for me to read it. Cool. Okay. So, Triple, what do you want to do?
Oh my goodness.
Blacky Mix.
You want to do Blacky? Okay.
That's kind of the only map left.
Okay.
Yeah. Besides Sakura, that map sucks.
I heard that map was really cute.
It's terrible.
Go. They just said we're chilling at 80 viewers, yo.
Yeah, awesome. 84 right now.
Yeah, that's awesome. Mm-hmm.
So, we'll see how this goes right now. Both of them in the 70s% right now. 70.
Yeah.
77 on True and
Triplet has reached above 80.
Yeah, Triple's got a 85 on it right now. So
okay, can we all talk about True swings? I like his swings a little.
Yeah,
bit.
His swings are pretty crazy. Yeah. Look at that.
They look
nice.
All wrist.
Hey, Scarabite, what's up?
Now, do we know what kind of headset he's on?
I'm pretty sure he's on Windows Mixed Reality. Someone
I'm sorry.
What, really?
Yeah,
no way. That is not. Wow.
One of them's on Windows Mixed Reality. I don't know. I forget who. Mid, who's on Windows Mixed Reality? Which one of the two of them?
I was seeing somebody was saying that that Triplet is on Quest.
Quest? He's on Quest?
I believe so. Oh. That's what I saw with somebody saying in chat.
I don't really care that much.
But.
Yeah, so it might be true that's using Windows Mixed Reality.
Yeah.
Also, Luxus is in the chat.
Oh.
That's pretty pog for Windows Mixed Reality, man.
Yeah, for sure.
It makes me want to try it out.
I mean, the screen resolution's really not the best.
So right now, both of them holding an S rank on it, with Triplet having an 86 on it, and
Triplet used to be Windows Mixed Reality.
Oh, he's on Quest. Yeah. Okay, so nobody here is using Windows Mixed Reality.
Quest Pog, man. Just saying. I love the Quest.
Oh wait. Okay. No.
What was that?
That's good enough.
Just for right at the end.
Doesn't really matter. I'm having
four misses.
Ow! I hit my desk. Ooh.
All right, let's see who.
That goes to Triple.
Triplet's on Undefinim.
Yeah, Undefinim. That goes to Triple.
Cracking moment.
Oh, hey.
He actually said it right.
Yeah, so Triplet with a 376 over 354.
Can I call tracking?
GG, bro.
So congratulations, Triplet.
Okay.